What is good, YouTube, and welcome to another passage run of Undertale. In the last episode, we had all fun with Papyrus, went on a date with him, and then we ended up hanging out with Sans, and ending the episode right here. So, yeah. Plus, I got one of my important items in a chest. Yep. Plus, I still have the butterscotch pie. It's right there. And I saved the snowman piece this time. So, yeah. Let's continue onwards, it's showtime. I like root beer. Monster kid, you're an Echothara. What's up, Sans? Okay, nothing done that way. Oh yeah. No. Hi, Undyne. I'm here with my daily report. I recommend a human I called you about earlier. Huh? Well, did I fight them? Yes, of course I did. I fought them valiantly. What? Did I catch... Did I capture them? Oh, wow! No. I tried very hard on them, but in the end, I failed. What? You got to take on the human soul. You got to take the human soul yourself? But Undyne, you don't have to destroy them. You see. I understand. I hope you name what I can. I don't know if I can even move. Yeah, I can't move right here. Some bad guys. Oh, you can do. When you dread anything, though, you really stay determined. It's the waterfall highway. Oh, I remember how to do this. Got to create a flower bridge. Aaron. Hi, dude. flex! You flex. Standard flex is twice as our attack increase speed. For you too. Flexing contest. Don't get flex more. Oh! Ooh. Oh shit. Ready for your next flex. Flex hard, air flex, twice as hard. Attack increase for you too. Nice, I don't lose though. Shit. Oh shit! Ready for your next flex. Do you have to flex, keep flexing with him? You flex him over hard. He's flexing stuff out of the room. I didn't kill him. You flex too hard. Oh yeah, I wanted some money. I remember how to do this. Bop! Sweet. Bop! Shit! Done. Man. No, I'll meet you guys when this is done. Be right back. And I'm back. And it's done. Hello, this is Papyrus. How'd I get this number? That was easy. I stalled every number secretly until I got yours. So, what are you wearing? I'm asking for a friend. She thought she saw you wearing a bandana. Is that true? Are you wearing a bandana? Yes. So you're wearing a bandana. Got it. Wink, wink. I understand. Okay. I'm being a little clever. And do something completely different. Cool. I'm gonna go back to the one box. And trick him! Melee band in the back. I'm so sneaky. Oh, just into the genocide run. I know it's down this way. Okay, shame underneath this bench. Take it? Yes. Abandon quiche. Washoe shuffles up. Nope. That's what I'm excited. Green means clean. Green means health. Smells like detergent. Oh, I guess that was it. Ow, though. Run like hell. Yo, did you see that? They didn't just touch me. I'm gonna wash my face over again. Man, are you unlucky? Your stench is a little bit to the left. Yeah, don't worry. Aren't you else here again? You're pretty okay there, kid. Never fallen twice on your face like that. I'm thinking about getting into the telescope business. It's nearly 50,000 gold to use this premium telescope. But since I know you, you can use it for free. That's about it. You dick. I don't think he went through it, but there are still no customers. Ooh, fortunately I thought of a solution. Punch cards! You take it by an ice cream, they take a punch card from the box. You have 3 cards, you can trade them for a free ice cream. They're sure to get the customers back to come back. Let's see, ice cream. 25. Super, here you go. Card in the box. I'll be right back, you guys. Right, now. Never mind. No, I like to sit. I'll be right back, you guys. Be back. And I'm back. Back, you guys. Oh shit, hold on, hold on. I'm back, sorry about that. Yeah, I want to grind it and spare if not the monsters get my own gold. First, I want to see what's over this way, if anything. Not yet, so let's go downwards. Papyrus, I want to ask you about clothes. Well, the friend who wanted to know, her opinion of you is very murdery. Well, worry not, dear human. This would never betray you. I'm not a cruel person. Certainly comforting and pleasant. Papyrus, you smell like the moon. So because of my inherent goodness, I told you you were not wearing a bandana. Even though you told me you were. Instead, I made some luck. Well, you're wearing a fitted ribbon. Apparently, it's all such a bold-faced lie. He just told her what I was wearing, you asshole. Maybe I would never ever wear a fitted ribbon. But your city is more important than fashion. Dang! I just want to be friends with everyone. God damn it, Papyrus! You piece of shit. Mold small. Huh. How did you spare him? Doesn't do anything. Ah, Papyrus, that's why I fucking hate you. Hmm. Nothing. Nothing happened. Well, I don't, actually don't hate Papyrus, but he either told her. What is wearing? Dick. Where's my manly bandana? Wait, I can just change to a tough glove. And maybe a bandana? I think that. My attack is at 5, my defense is at 0. Then I won't be, even though I won't be attacking anyone. Whatever. Green means clean. No, green means health, bitch. Ow! Haha! Wow, I got that 25 gold that you spent back at the, ice cream dude. Power to take their souls. The power that humans feared. Onion Sun. Hi there, notice you were here. I'm Onion Sun. Onion Sun, you here? Go away. Visiting waterfall, huh? It's pretty here, huh? You love it, huh? Yeah, me too. It's my big favorite. Even though the water is getting so shallow here, I have to sit down all the time, but... Okay, that's okay. Please move in to the city. And living in a crowded aquarium. Like all my friends did. And the aquarium is full anyway, so if I wanted to, I... That's okay, though, you hear? I'll dance off with everything, you hear? I'll get out of here and live in the ocean, you hear? Hi there, that's the end of this room. I'll see you around. Have a good time. In the waterfall.
Yeah, bye to you too, Onion Sun. Oh, Chiron.
My funky tune and funky melody.
That's what kind of all singing along. Yeah! I guess that's what I had to do. Yay!
I don't have to go up just yet.
Statue, structure that its feet seem dry. Umbrella, sure.
I like music.
I don't know why it's raining in a cave, but whatever.
Yo, you got an umbrella? Awesome! Let's go!
You're not completely... Whatever.
Man, that is so cool! She beats the bad guys and never loses. If I was a human, I'd wet the bed every night. No, she's gonna beat me up. So one time, we had a school project where you had to take care of a flower. The king, we had to call him Mr. Dreamer. Volunteered to donate his own flowers. He ended up coming to school and teaching the class about responsibility and stuff. Boring. I got me thinking. Yo, how cool would it be if Undyne came to school? She didn't beat up all the teachers. Maybe she wouldn't beat up the teachers. She's too cool to hurt an innocent person. This ledge is way too steep. Yo, you want to see some Undyne, right? Cut our shoulders. Yo, you go on ahead. Don't worry about me. I just want to get through. Dude. Lord. Holy shit. Ah! Shit. Ow. Shit. I'm dead. Shit. Oh, let's try this again. Good. And here we go again. No, shit. No!
get over here. Oh, you've fallen down, aren't you? Are you okay? Here, get up. Defense, huh? That's a nice name. My name is... trashy. There you go. Let's see, he's in our bus fight. Let's see. Yes, I dropped the stick. So then we're the train dummy. You want to beat it up? No. That dummy is basically end up being a boss fight. Turned in to fight me, huh? Cousin lives inside a dummy. Cousin used to live inside a dummy too, until you came along. We talked to them. They thought they were in for a nice chat. But the things you said. Horrible, shocking, unbelievable. It spooked them right out of their dummy. Human, I'll scare your soul right out of your body. Okay. This dude is a fucking mad dummy. Let's act. Talk. Talk to the dummy. And see much conversation. What is happening with this? Foolish, foolish, foolish! This guy's attacking you. Ow! Ow! You dummies! I'm trying to aim your magic attacks! Oh shit! Hey, you! Forget I said anything about magic. I'm a little nervous. I'll defeat you and take your soul. Guys, get him. Get him. Get him. Sounds like a clothing store. Talk to the dummy. Use your soul across the barrier. Join on a ska dance. I'll send it in another fancy store. Can come over the dog box. Hi, yeah, I guess I'll avenge my cousin. Oh, is there anyone again? Ow. Might have won a lover. Gotcha. Been cutting over the dog. And he says the same thing over and over again. Piffle bit of piffle. Guys! Dummies, dummies, dummies! I said not to shoot me! Well, failures! You're fired! You're all being replaced! Now I see my true power! I'm the people that aren't garbage. Team Blast Magic Missile! Looks like your boss is stupid too. Try again! You're awful! Bossing on his bullets. Dang, that's full attack! Oh shit. Shit. Yeah, I'm not gonna read this dialogue again. I already seen it already. Ow, you dummies! You're aiming your magic attacks. Oh shit! Hey you! What are you saying about magic? I'll defeat you and take your soul. Ow. Wait, I'm gonna keep reading. Ow! No way! This guy's even worse than the other guys. Who cares? Who cares? Who cares? I don't need friends! I got knives! I don't have knives. But it doesn't matter! You can't hurt me, I can't hurt you! Wait, stop fighting me! Forever. Forever. Forever! What the heck is this? It's actually raining? I'll forget it. I'm out of here.
No, I didn't fight you or anything.
Sorry, I interrupted you. Anyway, this is a game over your friend and me left. I don't know, guys look like you're having fun. Oh no, I just wanted to say hi. Oh no! Well, I'm going to head home now. Oh, feel free to come with if you want. No pressure. I just have to be busy. It's fine. No worries. Just an offer. Ah, shit.
That's the bloke. I know your house is, dude. I've played this game before.
Hey, my house is up here. In case you want to see. Or in case you don't.
There's music.
Yeah, we're going to be coming by here later. Shouldn't call Papyrus. House. Let's go there and hang out someday. If I want to get the one thing, I'll have to save that for later. There's where Navstabluk's house is on the left. And then I tossed a stick. Oh, that's right, I died. Yes, I threw it away again. such an enemy appears to defeat you. Talk. Say hi to Timmy.
Hi, I'm Timmy.
Ow. Ow. Cute. Oh, I see now. Okay, so I do that. Ow! Ow! Oh shit! Shit! That's how you do that. Now, I know where Timmy's shop is, so we're gonna go there. You know what, clean. Ow. I'm very healed, just to be on the safe side. Ow! Damn! Thank you. I need a heal, damn it. To her fight. Wait, who is she fighting? Hey, you're not done telling parents about this, are you? Shit. Okay, I need to heal. I know I'm not supposed to be here, but I'll ask you something. Man, I've never had to ask anyone this before. Yo, you're a human, right? Man, I knew it. Well, I know it now. I mean, Undead told me, stuff's not a human. So, like, guess that makes us enemies or something. But I kind of stink at that. Yo, say something mean so I can hate you. Please? No. Huh? Yo, that's your idea of something mean? Oh, shit. I said yes and I said no. Damn it. Oops. My sister says that to me all the time. Guess I have to do it. Yo, I hate your guts. Man, I'm such a turd. I'm at home now. Yo, wait! Help! I tripped! Oh, shit. Yo, dude! If you want to hurt my friend, you gotta go and get through me first. Dude, it's fucking Undyne. She's gone. Yo, you really sent my skin. Guess being enemies just was a nice thought. Oh, just have to be friends instead. Man, I should really get home now. I'm going to pass the word to save mommy. Later, dude. See, there better be a fucking save point up ahead. Come on, please. Save point? Oh, shit. I know this area. Seven human souls and King Azra have become a god. Six. That's how many we have collected this far. Understand? Three or something, final soul. This one will be transformed. First, however, as customary for those who make it this far, I should tell you the tragic tale of our project people. I said project. God damn it! It all started long ago. No, you know what? Fuck that! Why should I tell you that story? You're about to die! Yeah! You! You're standing in the way of everybody's hopes and dreams. Alphys' history books made me think humans are cool. What the giant robots and flowery swords, women? But you, you're just a coward. Hiding behind the kids and getting around from me again. And let's not forget your wimpy goody two-shoes and shtick. Fuck you, I tossed that piece of crap. Oh, I'm making such a difference by hugging random strangers. You know what would be more valuable to everyone? If you were dead. That's right, human. Your continued existence is a crime. No, it's not. Your life is all that stands between us and our freedom. Right now, I can feel everyone's hearts pounding together. Everyone's been waiting their whole lives for this moment. But we're not nerves at all. When everyone puts their hearts together, they can't lose. Now, human, let's end this right here, right now. I'll show you just how determined monsters can be. Step forward when you're ready. You know what? Fuck it. Let's go. I needed to heal anyways. Undead Arena. Let's go, Undyne. That's it then. No more running away. Here I come. Engard. Undyne attacks. Told Undyne you don't want to fight. Nothing happened. As long as you're green, you can't escape. Unless you learn to face danger head on. You won't last a second against me. Throws a fan across the neck. And then her attacks are too easy. Faster. Not bad, how about this? Shit, ow. Here's a happy ending. All right, shit. I'm dead. No science is within our reach. I'll let you snatch away from us. Oh! Shit. No, I... Whatever. Nah. Bye. You won't get away from me this time. I think Don't doing you a favor. Yeah, they're hitting me a bit. And she hit me again. Shit. Fuck you. Ha! Welcome. You've escaped from me for the last time. So I guess I'm a killer, then this is me walking normally. Well, it turned two. Ow! She hit me. Turn it in this right now. Fucking dead. Shit. She didn't time much longer than I expected to, so I'll see you guys next time. And it's Pacifist Undertale. Until next time, Pacifist Runners, I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.